Yeah, I know. We're not going to be there for the soft opening, so we're going to have our own event.
That's like a friends and family one anyways. So.
And which one do I have to show up to?
To the BYS one.
BYS one.
Yeah, so big shout out to Neon Bear Brewery, put together our Three Sock Ales.
What's up, Marcus Moore?
Made literally the greatest lager, even though it's called an ale, it's a lager. It's a salt lime lager.
Looks like Nitro's respecting Tres Comas and gonna give him the Joker right off the bat. Let's see what he can do, man. Tres Comas is someone I like to play with a lot. He really focuses on stage positioning his DK.
I feel like this matchup is tons for DK.
You know what? It's not great. It's not great for DK, but what matchup is in this game, huh?
But Tres Comas, like you've been saying, has been taking it to game 5 with Nitro as of lately, so.
Yeah,
I'm really
possible, man.
Really excited to see what we can do.
Yeah, you know what? Tres Comas definitely knows his Ding Dong presents every set I've ever seen him play. He checks his phone and studies it, man.
Tres Comas actually being somewhat of a Ding Dong himself.
Yeah.
Being one with the Ding Dong.
Edward Scissorhands looking motherfucker.
Oh, God, yeah. I've never seen a tastier Mexican in my entire life. This dude is like the epitome of what it's like to never be in the sun. But we love him.
He's got really soft hands.
Yeah.
Really soft hands.
Really amazing. He's an amazing person. Probably top 5 best people I've ever met in my life.
Yeah. Probably top 5.
You don't like Jesus?
No, I love him. Fuck him up after time and go to his house. I'm just gonna call you out right now because your DK's trash.
Wait, you fuck him up? I have my controller here. I wanna play you at some point. I gotta go to the car later. Yeah,
my first ever money match against this. Actually, no, I take it back. DK Ditto, and I 3-0'd him. I did all games where it sucked, except for the last where I SP'd trying to style. I hope he uses.
Oh, nice match coming out from Nitro to get out of that cargo throw from Tres. Oh, but doesn't tech skill check. Did you pass your tech check today, ladies and gentlemen?
Doesn't look like it.
And you know what? It's all fun with Tres. He's a good homie. I love that guy. I really want to see DK succeed. Oh. Character to be successful with. Advantage state is top tier. Disadvantage state is bottom 5.
And man, like if you're watching right now, Tres's DK is moving. And I feel like he's out moving this Joker right now.
Man, best DK not even for
which is some, yeah, best DK.
For sure.
For sure. YMCA, if you're watching, take notes, bud.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
You know what? Not a bad position.
I'm going to call this out. I'm going to go ahead and just call it out now. I'm going to say this. Tres Comas will be the best DK in SoCal. Before the end of the year.
He's got an amazing training partner, Nagi, and you know what? He's starting to think about the character.
I do forget that Glug plays DK, though, too.
No. You know what? I watched a money match between them, and I'll be honest with you. Glug was on the verge of 3-0 in Tres Comas, and believe it or not, there's a reverse 3-0 Glug.
Are you serious?
At the last Super GLS.
GLS.
Yeah, maybe the one before that. It was an amazing thing to watch.
Holy
remember that one where Glug got, like, fifth after beating Raza with Nays and everyone?
Yeah.
Tres money match him in reverse 3-0 him in the Ditto.
That's crazy.
Yeah, man, he can do it.
Oh, nice back air coming out from Tres.
Back air. Anytime you want to kill him, as far as not respecting your space, you just gotta throw out that back air, man. So quick, you can throw out 2 or 3 in one short hop as he can.
Impressive stuff so far coming out from Tres Leches. He got a big 44%, 57%, 64%. Oh, Tres trying to end that man's career.
I think what you wanted was a down B, Tres.
Yeah, that might have.
You know what?
That motherfucker is holy shit.
This is scary. All it takes is one hit, one edge guard. Let's see what he does, man.
Oh,
come
great
on.
Recovery coming out from Tres.
Really want to see my boy succeed here. No offense to Nitro, great player, funny guy.
That's so funny. Yo, dude, we need a Geo cam because this is the tallest motherfucker I've ever seen stand next to Geo in my life.
Oh, man, poor Geo.
Yo, Nitro might have got blessed that game, dude.
No, you know what? He's in a great range right now. If he can get that grab, Ding Dong is on the table.
Oh, that drag down into up smash will take game number 1. And it looks like... Tres Comas sauced way too hard.
Sauced
in that game. But I think he knows that what he did. But I think as long as he keeps the same kind of like, the same mentality that he had that first game, I think he'll be fine. Because he was washing him up until he died at like 20.
I'll be honest with you, man. I think that's a lot. It just looks like he got really antsy for the kill. Just couldn't. Just should have waited a little more, and he probably would have had it.
Looks like Nitro's girl dressed up tonight for real. Nitro looks like a Puerto Rican uncle. Like he just kicks it at the barbecue and just waits for all of his nephews and nieces to show up just to tell him some bullshit.
Nitro looks like he's drinking those Victorias.
Yeah, for real. It looks like he's drinking rum and coke.
There it is.
Oh, nice. Ding dong. From the ding dong.
Nice roll, Chase. This is a good lead. This is a good spot for Thres to be in right now, man. Force that Joker to approach.
Yeah. Well, I mean, shit. This was the situation last time, and as we see, Nitro squeaked away with it.
You know what? I'll be honest, though. Something I talk about with Thres is he can use his shields a lot more. I want to see Wonka use his shields. That'll help tremendously. He's focusing a lot on down tilt, and that's great for his base. You want to grab those trips.
Nice up air combos coming out from Nitro.
Let's see.
We got Arsene out, too, man. We got big brother Arsene. This dude literally just ruins everybody's day as soon as he enters the building.
You know what? There's two kinds of players. Those who chase are sent down and those who try and bait it out. Wait it out, I mean.
That was great coming out from great stuff coming out from Orochi. Well, he got that counter on that DK up.
That should be it.
Oh, what a great grab coming out from Thres, but can't quite get the conversion.
Here comes the straight. No double.
Get that pull down with the upbeat. Nitro really good at getting these conversions, man.
Yeah, this is a rough spot for DK to be in. You do not want to be stuck at ledge, one of the worst places for DK. Across the board.
I feel like, and that's even more, especially against somebody like Joker, for instance.
Yeah. You got the gun, you got Aha, you got down tilt, or you can just wait and see what he does. One raw hit from DK is likely to kill Joker.
Oh, nice. Up tilt coming out. Yo, Gio, can I enter res bracket or no? Would I be able to do res bracket or no? No? Are we doing res bracket today? He said no. He said he shook his head. No. Like, damn. Bro, hacker chip is so low. He's crazy to look at sometimes, bro.
You can't tell
if he's happy or sad.
He's got that angry white boy rage.
But then he smiles at you, and you're just like, oh, okay, everything's good again. You know what I mean?
You know what? You see him smile, and he's such a beautiful smile, but when he ain't smiling, he looks like a Columbine shooter. What can I say?
Oh, Lord. That was close.
Yikes. Nitro up smashing, bringing it back to one stock each.
Thres cooking!
Come on, Thres. I think Thres preemptively went for that grab, hoping the down tilt would trip. Let's see how he handles Joker.
Nitro looking good right now, especially with big brother Arsene getting that back air to catch him into Aha. We are in some serious damage for Sense right now. I feel like one big back air read can end this game for my man Thres.
I don't know if he meant to do that side thing, man.
Oh, Nitro almost catching him with that falling forward air.
If he hit him with one grab, I think he'll probably get the ding dong. Let's see.
He's at the Lord's percent, so we'll see. But he does have rage on him. That up air not going to do it. Forward air from off the stage. Nitro doing a really great job of keeping the pressure on my man Thres right now.
Yeah, you know what, Thres?
Oh, but Thres bites back with the forward air, gets out of there. Oh, no.
Oh,
the dig! Oh, but he mashes out!
Man. Wonder if run up smash would have worked. It's gonna be rough, man. DK's gonna have to hit him with something raw. Doesn't really have too many kill setups right now. That's it!
Oh, that back throws are gonna do it? Not gonna do it.
Come on.
Oh, Thres is crazy. Oh!
That should be it. Forward throw's gonna seal the deal, man.
Great stuff coming out from
Thres.
Chewy! He called him Chewy head ass.
That's my boy, man. I know I'm not supposed to be biased right now.
That's Edward's Chewy hands right
Edward
there.
Edward Chewy hands, man.
Chewy scissor hands.
Look like a Tim Burton, food depraved Johnny Depp character. What is up with that? I mean, you're not skinny, but your eyes are kind of sunken
Tres
in.
Tres Comas looks like he's living in a Tim Burton movie all the time.
Yeah, man, I'd look pretty horrible if I lived with Leo D. Hockey, so. Sorry, you guys.
That move over sells turf. I found that out recently.
He sells turf, man. He makes bank. He's compensating, I think. For what? I don't know.
He sells turf.
Sells turf.
Here we go, game number three. This game gonna be, I think, the end-all be-all of this set right here, so.
Curious to see how this stage is gonna come into play, considering those side blast zones can be a little scary.
Oh yeah, especially like against Joker getting edge-guarded on stage. It's gonna be crucial when the side blast zones are a whole lot smaller.
You know, something I want to see Dress do is when he catches Nitro coming to ledge, I think he can try and down special him a little more. Go for those late two frames or pass that intangibility the Joker has on the start of his up beat.
Nitro starting off pretty strong so far, up almost about 100%.
You know, the scary thing is, this is definitely not a good position you want to be in this DK, but you do bank a lot off of that rage, those early kills, those early ding-dongs. Let's see if Dress can bring it back, man.
Yeah, so somebody in the crowd talking about DI, like, no, it's not the DI.
Yeah, it ain't the DI, brother.
Oh, the homie! Was it a homie stock or was it a...
I'm gonna say it was a homie stock. Nitro's a good guy!
Nitro's an alright guy. He's
good
cool.
Good guy, Nitro. He looks
my
like
CEO.
He has some respect for Tress right now. Sees the potential.
He's my CEO. I fuck with him.
Or he's just being a dick.
Could be both.
Yeah. I don't need this stock. You can SD LSD too, man.
Fighting back, letting him know it's not done yet.
I don't know if he meant to grab that ledge, man.
Yeah, definitely. I think he would have sent that man to the shadow realm. As he spikes it.